Hi there. I wrote this song about the missing native ladies that have disappeared from their native land here in Canada. And I call the song Shadows in the Mist.
Thank you very much for listening.